Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. It's fielded at the 2. They'll bring him down at the 17. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Brought down around the 32-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
He's taken down at the 46-yard line.
The thing is, once he gets going, he's really tough to stop. It's almost all physical momentum. And right there, it carried him to a solid gain.
Gets to about the 47-yard line. Nice run, and he's brought down. Fires back to the tailback, but he can't bring it in. He's going to try to coffin corner this one. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Makes it out to about the 29. Sheds one tackler, and they get nice yardage on that one. Gains his way to the 43-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
And down he goes, the 26-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 26. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. They make the stop at the 25. That brings up second and 9. He's tackled at the 22. Midshipman. And he converts the extra point. An 8-play, 79-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
Navy ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the 3. And he's taken down at the 25-yard line. Navy's really got things working right now. I can't think of a better start.
Well, that's exactly the way they had hoped to see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, Get your offense out there. They move the ball down, put points on the board. Now it's just more about trying to maintain what they've already created.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 23. Scrambling around. He lost the ball. Scoops it up. And he's tackled at the 24-yard line. And that's exactly what this defense was looking for.
Yeah, that fumble gives these guys some added life. Now let's see if they can capitalize off of it. When you're a quarterback and you start this close to the end zone, your eyes just light up when you take the field. Conversely, the defense is thinking, uh-oh, we can't let him get another one so quickly.
Makes it to the 8. Navy is up a score.
Strong, but I think he's got some real speed.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Navy's defense really came to play early in this football game.
Well, they've done a good job here early, but you know eventually this offense is going to start clicking. Let's see if this defense can sustain this for the rest of the game.
It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. He's taken down at the 22-yard line.
Really good play here in run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
And they got him for a loss. From their own 20-yard line, third down.
Perfect time to call the blitz. He took a bit of a chance, but it paid off by the linebacker being able to get through there, shoot the gap, and get to the quarterback.
Tackle at the 45-yard line. Navy's shown what we expected them to do today, and this one could get kind of ugly, I think.
Yeah, this one's about to get out of hand. I don't know about at your house, but at my house, we have a 21-point rule. If you get down by 21, we turn it over.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They'll get him for a loss.
He knew it was a run all the way and got a good jump. Once he got there, he wasn't about to let him slip away either.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on their own 42. Nice run to the outside. Nearly intercepted. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Navy's looking awfully impressive right now in defense, but we are in the first quarter.
Yeah, this is about as dominant a first quarter that we have seen in a long time. But let's see if they can continue to play this well throughout the rest of the ballgame.
They need to show a little giddy up now, because if they don't start eating into this deficit, they could easily fall out of the game. Tackle made at the 35-yard line. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. And they finally knock him out at the 29.
That's always a big blow to a defense to give up a long run like that. You'll see a lot of those guys hanging their head.
Tackle around the 26-yard line. As we change into the field, I don't think we're going to be seeing much of a change in the outcome. 14-0, midshipman. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Tries to pitch it, and now the ball is loose. It's scooped up. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball. And a great awareness by the defense to jump on.
A man down, and he's in some pain right now. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Ready, line 80.
They'll bring him down at the 44-yard line. So they wrapped him up before he could get anything going.
Yeah, there was nothing there on that option.
That brings up second and 13.
From their own 44-yard line, second down. Gets out to around the 45.
Decided to keep it himself this time on the option, and he managed to get upfield and pick up the first down.
He laterals the ball, and he's level at the 38-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
There was simply no daylight on that play. The defender came in and dropped the hammer.
Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Here's the pitch, and now the ball is free. It's picked up by the defense. And he's finally brought down at the 19-yard line. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
Lattles back, and he makes it out to about the 17-yard line. The 10. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Tackled for a loss. Pitches it, and he makes it out to about the 8-yard line.
That makes us
strike, and he drops it. They're going to go for the easy three here. The kick is up, and it is good. They line up to kick this one away. To the 20. Tackle at the 29. Navy's offense came out of the gate like gangbusters, but they have slowed things down now.
I just don't sense the same energy from this team that we saw early in the game when they just came out. They were ready and they were excited. Seems that they kind of let their foot off the accelerator. Right now they're opening up an opportunity for this team to get back into this game and maybe take the lead.
They'll drop in for a loss.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on their own 26. He's gobbled up in the backfield.
That makes it 3rd and 15.
Rifles it over the middle, and he can't hang on to it.
Can't ask for much more than a three and out. Great job, defense.
That brings us 4th and 15.
And he's tackled at the 41-yard line. Just about ready to call the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last possession. He's pushed out of bounds at midfield. Short yardage situation here. It's 2nd down and 1.
That brings in 2nd and 1.
He's scrambling. Brought down at the 49-yard line. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. Makes it out to about the 40.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards. First down.
And he is drilled at the 34. You know, this is just amazing. You spend 6 days planning as a defensive coordinator for one guy, and then you get the other quarterback. So now what happens? He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack.
You know, this corner has physical abilities that you're going to see at the next level. He can cover wide receivers, he can be physical against the run, but here he also shows an ability to pressure the quarterback off the blitz. That's a great play by him.
From the 37-yard line, it's 3rd down. He gets rid of this one. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 23.
Gain of 14 on the play.
Let's go, let's go.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Mike, 53. Mike, 53. Check down. And one.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
Call it a gain of 14 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. And he's hit immediately. And they lose a couple there.
They really just didn't have any room to work on that play. The defense just suffocated them there.
From the 11-yard line, it's 2nd down. throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. Decided to go to the running back on that touchdown pass.
Just a nice job by the quarterback of showing great patience here, going through his progressions, finally finding the back to get into the end zone.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 11-play, 58-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 14-10, and he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Navy is up by 4. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 24. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. And 10. Ball on the 41. And down he goes, right around the 46-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled around the 45-yard line. He scrambled and maybe picked up a yard there. It's 2nd down, 8 to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop around the 37-yard line.
That'll make it 31.
Now he's scrambling. And he's tackled at the 29-yard line. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, and now we see he's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to get back in the action.
With the pass, incomplete. We played a half of football. Navy in front, 14-10.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. I'm a fan of seeing guys one-step wrap, two-step squeeze, bring your feet, arrive with bad intentions. I don't want to take anything away from these defensive guys, David. But could this be that we're seeing a healthy dose of some pretty bad offense, too?
It goes hand in hand, doesn't it, Reese?
Sometimes pretty good defense makes, average offenses look really, really bad. But, when you have a great defense and you can take something away, especially the strength of the other offense, and make them do things that they don't do exceptionally well, and, don't let them throw the fastball, make them throw the curve. And you see great defenses be able to do that all the time, and that's when you can be ultra-successful. You have to find ways to make people play, the game out of their comfort zone.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm
going
to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 23-yard line. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Navy is up 4. He has some room, and he carries the ball for a nice gain. To the 40. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. He's taken down around the 11-yard line. Concern from his teammates for the guy down on the field. It's first down. Knocking on the door here is first and goal inside the 5. Defense and their short yardage package. Touchdown, midshipman. Converts the extra point. Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room a little bit earlier. Good to see him back on the sideline, and it looks like he could be returning to the game. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Fielded at the 4. Across the 30. And they push him out at the 33. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He fights forward to about the 33. It out to maybe the 33-yard line. Great catch there before they can knock him out of bounds. He's at the 30, he's at the 20, and he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 16-yard line. That's a 26 on the ball. First down. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 16. He gets hit out of bounds at the 10. They get about 6 yards on the option to the halfback. Nice play fake. Decides to slide.
That makes it first and goal.
Throws it and it's caught with a touchdown. So he found his receiver for the score.
And the closer you get to the end zone, the more difficult it becomes to throw the football because the field becomes much smaller to work with. but they did a very nice job there to come up with the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. An 8-play, 67-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. So our score, 21-17. Army is ready to kick it away. He really got a hold of that kick. He gets out to about the 15-yard line. The Black Knights have really surprised everybody in this football game.
They have not been intimidated at all, which is great to see. The attitude and effort of this team has put them in a position where they got a shot to win this game here in the second half.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
Pitches back. Nice run, and he's brought down. Navy holds a 4-point lead. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And he's leveled at the 36-yard line.
Second and 2.
Runs right for a nice gain. Him down in the backfield.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From the 45-yard line, second down. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Tackle immediately. Loss of about 2.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Fourth down.
Navy is up by 4. Goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. They'll bring him down around the 18-yard line.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
From their own 18-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around. Fumble. Defense has it. It's the linebacker. Touchdown, Navy.
Makes you nervous anytime a defender tries to pick up a fumble and run with it instead of just falling on it. Man, did it work out for him here for a big-time play in the score.
He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 6. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. The
This offense has got to try to pull it all together now after the fumble cost them 6 points just moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you, but it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
Tackle right around the 42-yard line. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on their own 40. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. Brought down at the 17.
Wow. For a guy who isn't the fastest player on the field, that was a really impressive run. On the option, no less.
Three quarters to play, and this one's a little tighter than the experts thought. Navy's in front by 11. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's taken down at the 10-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. Now it's second and long after the penalty. Makes the catch, and look out. Touchdown, Army! So the offense is going to go for two. Quick throw. They got it. Lines up for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 30-yard line. Time's running short here, so let's see what plays out.
Brad, I would anticipate the defense putting 11 defenders up close to the line of scrimmage, doing everything that they can to stop the running game and try to strip that ball away from the running back. An aggressive offense might try to take advantage of that with a play action, fake that run up the middle, and then maybe try to find a tight end, maybe downfield or a wide receiver.
Navy has a three-point lead. He's at midfield. He's at the 40. At the 30. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 20.
He should get a well-deserved rest after that long haul. He was huffing and puffing.
First and 10. Let's see if they can build off that great run. Pitches out of the ball is up for grabs. It's recovered. Bad decision right there.
You just have to hold on to the ball at this point in the game. That play could end up being the difference in this football game.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Here we go.
Nice run up the middle. He fights forward to about the 36.
Hey,
he pitches it. He gets out to about the 44-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on their own 44. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner. And down he goes, around the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Pitches it. He's got the corner. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. To the 10. Touchdown. What a run to take the lead.
Boy, this option opens up so many possibilities for big plays like this one, especially when you have a running back as talented as he is.
Tacks on the extra point. So that's a six-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 27-yard line. The offense couldn't hang on to the ball last time around. Let's see what happens here.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Makes it out to about the 36. Less than 3 minutes in the game. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Still dragging guy. And he's tackled around the 22-yard line. Well, we've got a player down, and let's hope that's nothing serious. From the 22-yard line, first down. Up the middle for a nice game. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start. Offense.
It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
So the penalty makes it third and 5. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at the 15-yard line.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
The offense just wasn't able to make a play. The defense was really clutch right there. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. He's taken down at about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line. It's first down. Yeah. taken down in the backfield.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
He's tackled around the 39-yard line. The defense might have just run out of chances with that first down right there.
This offensive line definitely left it all on the field today.
He's at midfield. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. He goes down at the 24-yard line. First down. So it's first and 10 after the big run. On the run, right side. Gets out to around the 15. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. So this one's in the books, and we saw a great one here today. Army 32, Navy 28. As we wrap this game up, Kirk, what final thoughts do you want to share?
Army came out here today and played with the heart and intensity that you love to see in a rivalry game. They should be very proud of their victory because wins don't come easy between these two teams.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.